Hello, Sagittarius. Welcome to your tarot reading. Please only take what fits and resonates for you. Whatever doesn't, just leave it on out. It may be a message for someone else. And let's get right into your reading. I'm going to start with you, your person, the relationship, and we'll get more. We're going to look ahead too as well, okay? So here we go. All right, there's a lot of worry here. All right, so you may have a lot on your mind here. This is stress, worry about what to do, where to go. Things are very unclear here. All right, so there's someone here who you may be starting to pick up on their patterns here. You may start to see that things aren't adding up. Whatever this person is saying or doing, it's not adding up. It's not measuring up here, okay? You know what I'm saying? You're starting to see that this is very tricky. This is a very tricky individual here. This is someone who can be very sly with what they say, with what they do. Okay. All right, now this is definitely someone here that I feel like you've ended things with. This person may have been involved with a third party, Sagittarius. There's been a lot of hurt here as well. This person feels like you're very separated from them. You're very hurt. I feel like they want a new chance here. I feel like they're going to try to attempt to have a new beginning here. Let's see. Hold on. We got to get a little bit more on this one. Hold on. Show me more, please. Okay, yeah, this person wants to offer you something. Six of Pentacles. All right, so there's definitely going to be some type of conversation here, some type of exchange, some type of action taken here from this person. Yeah, they're very focused on you. They're very focused on what you're doing. But yet, there's a lot of worry and stress around this situation and this person. Yeah, they feel very separated from you. There's definitely a break here. Time apart. Things were getting kind of crazy here. So this person either isolated or stepped away. They're definitely going to take action. I feel like there's going to be a lot of communication here. A lot of temptation. I see moving forward. Now, for you, I see happiness here as you move forward. This is what you need to know. This is what you're attracting. All right, what it is that you really want when it comes to someone who's going to not only just talk about things, but act on it. Take action, right? Take initiative here. Follow dreams and passions and make things happen. I see your wish being fulfilled here. I see you feeling happy, comfortable. Things definitely coming into the balance. All right, so you have that hero here. You have that person who's really excited to come in, excited to jump in and make you theirs. You have more of a stable offer here. Okay, when it comes to what you're attracting, I feel like this is something that you're wanting here. You want things to be more calm. You want things to be more balanced, clear as you move forward. So speaking of moving forward, let's take a look. Okay, Knight of Wands. Romance here, blooming. A lot of romance. Okay, this is soulmate energy here. Now, there's someone here who is falling in love with you. There's someone here who wants to date you. This is someone who is very charming. Okay, so be mindful here of that tricky energy, though, Sagittarius. Pay attention to your intuition and what your feelings are telling you, because you may be dealing with a player here, okay? That's for some of you. There's a little bit of player vibes going on here, but more so, it feels like there's someone here who's just so intrigued by you. And you may be a little bit mysterious to this person, and they want to know more. Time is at work here. Time changes all. I feel like a lot of you are freeing yourself from this person, okay? From this burden, from this stress, right? From that shock, from that hurt, from the betrayal. You've walked away. You're moving on and forward. You have excitement here. You have passion here. You have that spark, that chemistry, that desire to learn more, the desire to come together, the desire to be committed to each other. This is what you have moving forward. Definitely a good time. A lot of romance, a lot of passion and commitment. This is what I'm seeing for you moving ahead. Now, who do you have on the table? You have Virgo, Pisces, Cancer, Aries, Scorpio, Leo. All right, let's get a little bit more. for Sagittarius. Let's see. Someone's wearing a mask. Someone is not showing who they truly are. This person is casting an illusion. It's a game. It's a facade. They're not showing true feelings. They hide, personify, pretend. They gaslight. But there's passion here and insane chemistry. Liking each other equally and having fun. Opposite energy here. It's like a lot of you are seeing what you need to see here and are going to be ready to move forward and leave this behind. And then you have this beautiful energy, right? That passion, everything that I just said coming in. So I love that. Let's get a little bit more here. Okay, let's keep it going. For Sagittarius. Oh, okay. There it is. All right, we'll take it. Take it slow. Sagittarius, slow and steady wins the race. Don't rush into this connection or situation. Take your time to get to know each other, to learn about each other. All right, let it unfold how it's meant to. Don't push anything. The progress, it's already at work. Things are happening as they should. Psychic connection. There is a strong psychic connection between you and this person. He or she thinks exactly the same as you. Your intuition is telling you the right thing about this person, all right, or situation. So your intuition here is going to be really important when it comes to weeding out people who are very tricky, all right, and very skilled with their words and playing games here. Okay, some people are really good at manipulating and showing what they want to show here, but it's a mask. There's a lot more underneath here. There's a lot more layers to get into here. So take it slow. All right, let's get a little bit more here. Let's keep going. What else for Sagittarius? Ooh, purpose. You possess the determination and dedication to consciously demonstrate love. I've been talking too much, y'all. Love with a purpose here. What is your purpose here? Finding a purpose, finding that passion, finding this person who wants to come in and show you that dedication, that commitment, being solely focused on you, demonstrating love to you. This is the purpose. Everything happening now, everything that you find out, everything that comes out, everything that you're being made aware of with your intuition, it's bringing you this person that you're going to have a beautiful connection with. Because you get each other, okay? Even just on that mental level, that connection, that energy, you can read each other, right? That psychic connection, you can feel each other. Take things slow. You will win the race here. The goal, you will get to it here. There it is. Commitment. You dedicate yourself to your beliefs wholeheartedly, knowing that love is the essence of your very being. This is what you're attracting, commitment. Someone who's going to be committed to you, and you deserve it. So, definitely attracting a lot here as well. Okay, well, I meant to say that. It's like you're calling in this soulmate here with this insane chemistry, where it's equal, it's mutual. Speak your world into being. Keep that focus. Keep that spark. Keep that hope. Keep that dream. Keep what it is that you want for yourself. Don't let anyone diminish that. Take that from you. It's okay to take a breather. A lot of you are very stressed out. There's a lot on your mind, right? It's hard to stop thinking about a certain situation or what's happening here, what's really being shown to me here. Take a breather if you need to. Sometimes you need to breathe. You need to let it out. You need to release. You need time for you. All right, let's see. Observe. There's a lot that you're paying attention to right now. There's a lot to see here, a lot to learn here. Trust, very important. Being able to build that with this commitment, with this connection, all right, with this person. All right, if they're not coming correct, this is someone you can't trust, I feel like you're going to walk away. Right? Because you know what you want, right? That purpose, that determination to not only be dedicated, but to have someone show that dedication to you. Let's see. Yin and yang here. Like yin and yang, The symbol of twin flames contains an aspect of each other's character within themselves. See, there's that psychic connection. There's that energy. There's that I can read you. I can feel you. I know when something's bothering you. What is it that you need? What is it that you want? What can I do? That's the harmony here. That's the flow here. This will be the energy here of this relationship, this commitment, this focus. Take a breather. Let's see. Okay. Oh, you have soul here. Discover your soul's purpose. A lot about your purpose here. What are you determined to have, to find? Consciously demonstrating love. Let's look at the bottom. Beautiful. Destiny. We all have a destiny and path to follow. It's time to move forward. It's time to move on. It's time for you to take a breather, to focus on your purpose. Focus on what truly matters and keep that positive mindset with what you want for yourself, what you're trying to manifest, what you want to attract. You will observe. You will see what you need to see, especially for those of you who might be a little unsure here about someone that you're dating, someone that you're with. Time reveals all here. Value your relationship. You have someone who's coming in to really treasure you. There's mistakes here. Mistakes have been made. They've caused a lot of hurt. They caused separation. Someone may see now that they really messed up. They really stepped in it, Sagittarius, and they're not happy about it. Okay, let's take a look. The Warrior. And then the Warrior comes in. That's that hero. Remember we pulled that Knight of Wands. This is the hero. This is the energy of that person wanting to come in. The person who's not afraid to fight for love. The person who's not to demonstrate and show love, vulnerability, right? To show that dedication, no matter how hard it may be. This is a warrior. This person is strong. This person is ready. This person has no fears that are holding them back from loving you. The hearts are on fire here. That's that passion card right there, right? Liking each other equally, having fun, insane. Chemistry. There's a lot to be learned here from what you're going through, Sagittarius. I feel like the weight is going to be lifted. Okay, because remember, moving forward, you have that happiness, that joy. A lot of wonderful things here coming in, especially things you're attracting. Mistakes have been made, but it's okay. We all make mistakes. Be willing to express love. You have to express love to receive love. There's a lot going on here that then meets the eye. Again, for some of you, there's definitely someone here who, again, there's much more there. Okay, there's there. So, really taking time to observe and be patient. Take your time. Take your time and let everything unfold. Okay? That's the energy. That's the feeling here. So, Sagittarius, that's what I have for you. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. Please like, subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell so you don't miss any videos. Sending you all love. Take care. Bye.